police and maintenance crews as we go through that. Over the 6 a.m. tomorrow, we're going to go to orange alert, which means we'll be talking about voluntary evacuation encouragement. We'll have street parking restrictions, which means no parking on the streets with cars. Trash service in the area is going to be suspended at least till Thursday. Residents can go to our website on the city website and get more information if they have any questions as they go through it. And of course, we encourage the residents to stay informed as we go through this process. The Weather Service is saying that this storm is going to be arriving around 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock Tuesday morning. It'll be light. The more intense rain is going to come around 10 a.m. and will stay through us through Tuesday night and tapering off through Wednesday as we go through this. We expect somewhere between 1 to 2 inches in our foothills here. So we anticipate we're going to be able to handle this fairly well. But like everything that we have with Mother Nature, it's unpredictable. And so we encourage residents to expect the unexpected, to pay attention to our alerts through our website and other social media, and also stay tuned through local media such as radio, TV, and other sources that may be reporting on what's happening within our community here through the night.